revolutionaries! Oh, it's exciting to be. It's exciting. I'm excited to be back in New York. I love this city. The smell, just the smell of this city. Just like it's a mix of street meat and dead bodies.
Yes. New York City!
That's great. It's great. So I hope. All right, I'm gonna do a show now.
Right now is everything. It should change the way we live. It should change the way we behave. We should not care about our texts or our tweets, the cash in our wallets, and the rash in our balls. You know, we should care about the shared humanity and the now and the people we meet. That's what we should care about. But we can't. We can't. And the reason we can't is because our ego as a species. We all think we're so fucking incredible, says the guy on stage begging you to love him. We all think we're so amazing. A surprising number of people think they've been alien anal probed. That life forms have come thousands of light years just to find out what's up your butts.
It's real!
And it's an NSA hole device. Just to find out what's up their butts. And in reality, we are just a couple of ants on a rock floating in the middle of infinity. And the irony is, if we could appreciate we're nothing, then we could live like we actually matter.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for being here. You're incredible. I really appreciate it.